Tired horse, but he's race one. The three rivals, Pimlico Point. He's labouring in front, though, allowing Sporting Ace to try and get back at him. Pimlico Point all out here for Richard Patrick, being shaken up, and will score for the Kerry Lee team in the colours of Will Rosef. In second was Sporting Ace, gallantly.
For 6 years old, Dean, who poured horses. Number 3, 4, one race. Number 4, 6 and 2nd. Number 1, 2 and 3rd. Thank you.